Welcome to the Holiday World of Katie. My name is Rachel Simmons. Today I'm going to be taking you through the Coachman Catalina, the 293 QB CK. So we have an stand for an outside TV. Here's the plug, here's the satellite for it, and you can take the TV inside and slide it right on here. This has the dual axles, full awning, outside speakers, and this has an outside kitchen on it. This is the Legacy Edition. We have an instant start camp grill. Unbuckle this here. This pulls out. And you get great counter space, and then you put your grill down here, your Coleman grill. And you have the outdoor fridge. Look at here. And on the back of this, this has the setup for the wired up for the backup camera. And over here we have the outside shower, your city water connection, your fresh water connection, and your electrical. Great for at the beach, even retracts. Here we have some pass-through storage, good size pass-through storage. The 25-pound propane tanks in your electrical. It has an electric tongue jack. And you do have the rock cutter on the front. Now let's go on to the inside of the Coachman Catalina. Welcome to the Coachman Catalina Legacy Edition 293 QBCK. Here we have some storage. The TV does swing out. Ooh, pops right out. In the bedroom here, we have storage underneath the bed. We have two light fixtures on either side of the bed. More storage on both sides. And we have an awesome kitchen counter space here. They put the new for 2017, you have the covers with the sink, which give you more counter space. And then your plugs, you have plugs here, and you have the backsplash on the behind the stove there. And you also have the glass that can cover the stove, so it gives you more counter space also. In the Legacy Edition here, we have the stainless stove, the stainless microwave, and the stainless vent. And then you have a 7-cubic refrigerator. The U-shaped dinette that can go down to a bed. You have the jackknife couch. You can sleep one. Nice sized bathroom with a great bathtub. Good storage in their medicine cabinet. And then we have this awesome bunks back here. You have the quarter bunks that go all the way around. This will sleep four back here and possibly even five. These do come out to make a bed. And you got great storage back here. Place to hook up a TV. Great for those rainy days. Thank you for taking the time to view the 2017 Coachman Catalina 293 QBCK Legacy Edition. My name is Rachel Simmons. I'm with Holiday World of Katie. Please be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and call me at 281-371-7200 for an appointment. Thank you. When you go, 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 RDA!